On behalf of Mayor Warren, I want to welcome you to the city, to the neighborhood, and I really am a little envious of you because you had my dream job, which is a kindergarten teacher. I would have loved to have been a kindergarten teacher. It sounds like the most fun job in the world.
It's hard,
but it sounds like it would be a lot of fun. You know, we really appreciate what you're doing here, because what you're doing here is you're bucking a trend that is a difficult trend. Actual physical bookstores where you can touch and experience books are becoming so rare these days in this Amazon world of everybody orders everything and nobody really touches anything. So what you've done here is very brave. And courageous, but it's very important, because I think that as much as anything, what's really important for our young people is understanding how to read. And we've heard it said over and over again, from, you know, up to third grade you learn to read, and then from third grade on you read to learn. But if you never learn to read, then you struggle. And what you're doing here by providing these books, and especially books that cover the gamut of peoples and places and languages, is you're providing, as Daisy said, something for everybody to see. I grew up with Dick, Jane, and Sally too. And, you know, although we were fun to read, it didn't really speak to me as a person of color. So what you're doing here is fantastic. And we really appreciate what both of you are doing. So thank you so very much. And I can only hope that we will see Hipocampos all over the city at some point. I would really love to see one over in my neighborhood, the 19th Ward. And I know that we could use Hipocampos in other areas. And Patty was here, or
she's right here.
She's hiding over there. So Patty is our director of libraries, and so she's in a similar business, but where her books have to come back, the books that you have become permanent. And that's very important. I have books at home that I was given as a child. It used to be common that for holidays you would get a book. That doesn't really happen very much anymore. And I'm hopeful that people will take advantage of the fact that you're here to give books as gifts going forward, so people can have those books and keep them and experience them over and over again for their whole lives. So we have a plaque here from Mayor Lovely Warren. On behalf of the citizens of Rochester, thank you for choosing the city of Rochester to open your business. It's signed Mayor Lovely Warren from our department, Neighborhood and Business Development. I'm going to hand you that. And hopefully, maybe you can find a nice place in here somewhere that you might hang that up to remember this day.